On this day in history, August 16, 1858, President James Buchanan wove a tapestry of connection across oceans as he inaugurated the transatlantic telegraph cable. The transatlantic telegraph cable was a collaborative effort involving several individuals and companies, including key figure Cyrus West Field, an American businessman. This marvel of innovation united North America and Europe.